pandeiro. It's got a kind of Latin flavor to it. It's named after the Brazilian-like, tambourine-like instrument, pandeiro, and that also is connected with the rhythm that starts the piece off in the intro, which is very like the rhythms you might get on a pandeiro.